Oh, Daph, let me ask you something. How'd you feel about moving in with Niles?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Just me?
Yes.
No. No.
And Dad.
Just till Frazier goes back to work. It's been a little crowded around here.
Well, I won't argue with that. You know, Dr. Crane has quite a few stairs. Are you sure you can manage them?
Oh, sure. Nobody knows better than you how well my hip's getting.
Well, then, what are we waiting for? Let's get you packed.
Wait a minute. I was hired as Mr. Crane's physical therapist. And if he can make it up and down that staircase of yours, he really doesn't need full-time care anymore. This is hard for me to say, but maybe it's time I moved on. It's not like I'm leaving right this minute. I'll help you get settled in while I look for a new job.
But Daphne...
Oh, please, don't make a big fuss about this. You'll just make me cry. This is no time for tears.
Well, I guess you know what's best. It's sure gonna be lonely, though, just the two of us.
Oh, won't just be the two of you. You'll have Eddie.
So, no job yet, eh?
No, unfortunately. Still, tragedies happen every day. I mustn't give up hope.
I wish you'd consider staying here with us. I don't know how Dad's going to manage without you.
He doesn't need me anymore.
Nonsense. I know he puts on a brave front, but the plain truth is the man is practically an invalid.
All right, come back here.
What's he got now?
Oh, my sneaker. You give me that back or I'm not taking you for your speed wallet. Oh, hi, Frazier.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Niles. Forgive me. I know how annoying it can be to drop by without calling first.
No, don't worry. I used to do it all the time.
That's how I know. Hello, Eddie. Got a little surprise for you. Something you left at the house. There we are.
Oh.
Don't worry, Niles. We'll get used to it. Oh, and Dad, I've got a little surprise for you as well. All right, boys, bring it on in here.
Oh, great. Here it is. Now this place is starting to look like home.
Yes, and finally, so is mine.
Well, I'm just going to go finish unpacking.
Well, you just follow him up with that.
Oh, no. Leave it there. That way I won't get my pizza cheese all over your fancy chair.
Doesn't the cheese go in your mouth?
Well, it's certainly the goal, Niles, but you can't hit that bullseye every time.
You know? Okay, this isn't working out. You have to take him back now.
Niles, he's only been here for 8 hours.
I don't care. I only signed on for this because Daphne came in the bargain, and now she's leaving, and Frazier, you have to help me. I'm desperate.
Niles, which wall should I hang my swordfish on?
None of them! I just had that room frescoed!
Frazier has left the building.